I'm B. Sadipa, pursuing my MBA second year in CMR Technical Campus. I recently did my 2 Guinness World Records, and in a group event also I did one Guinness World Record, and a few medals in international level and national level, and recently in the Malaysia Open, 12 CK International Taekwondo Champions League, I won a bronze medal, and like that in January US Open. Like that, if I get enough sponsors, I will continuously be in the track for 2020 and 2024 Olympics. And next I'm going to do 3 to 4 Guinness World Records in the next 1-2 years.
Deepak, he's already achieved 3 Guinness World Record, 1 bronze medal in the international championship. Now I'm taking for Korea next month for his refreshing his techniques. And after that, I'm taking him for the US Open Taekwondo Championships in January 2019. Every day we are practicing 3 hours in the morning and 3 hours evening. Full tough classes going on. So I hope he will achieve the gold medal and in future Olympics and Asian Games and as well as the World Championships. Mm-hmm.